In this video, we will demonstrate how to activate Hyper-V Manager on a system running Windows 10. Note: if you already have a virtual machine such as VMware Player, VirtualBox, and so on installed on your operating system, the virtual machine needs to be uninstalled before installing Hyper-V. Now, let's see how to activate the Hyper-V Manager. Go to the Control Panel, click Programs, and then click Programs and Features. Click Turn Windows Features On or Off, select Hyper-V from the list, and then click OK. Windows needs to restart your PC to complete the installation. To reboot your PC, click Restart Now. After you've rebooted your PC, you must check if the Hyper-V Manager is active. To do so, go to Hyper-V Manager, and if your virtual machine is active, your system name is displayed below the Hyper-V Manager title on the left navigation pane. If your system name is not displayed, then the virtual machine may not be activated. This happens if you are using an older version of Hyper-V running on Windows 10 versions 1709 or 1803. If your virtual machine is not active, on the Turn Windows Features On or Off, clear Hyper-V and reboot your system. After the reboot, repeat the previous steps to activate Hyper-V and reboot the system to complete the installation. This completes the process of activating Hyper-V Manager on Windows 10. For more information about Dell Image Assist, visit dell.com/ImageAssist.